Formula One. Yes, these fighters will prove the old axiom today.